China's President Xi Jinping left Russia on Wednesday after wrapping up a state visit to Russia. Upon Xi's departure, Russian Deputy Prime Minister Dmitry Chernyshenko and other senior Russian officials saw him off with a grand farewell ceremony at the airport.